Yesterday, December 7th, 1941, a date which will live in infamy.
They were humble men and women, never bragged about what they'd done. They were loyal, level-headed, proud, patriotic immigrants. During times of war and peace, they worked hard with no complaints. The greatest generation carried a heavy load that made the world a better place for those that followed. They were raised during the Depression, grew up with honor and faith. Love of country sustained them, love of family had given them strength. And when they were young and strong, they faced great odds and fought for freedom. The greatest generation carried a heavy load, made the world a better place for those that followed. They won the war in the Pacific, fought hard all across Europe, came home to their sweethearts to start their lives and families. They built the strongest country the world had ever seen. The greatest generation carried a heavy load. They made the world a better place for those that followed.